Diablo the Reaper. That's new. Diablo the Reaper. That's new. That's an interesting name. The way I see it, though. I don't have... I do have permanencies. But... I need to do something about it. Like, you know, just... intimidate up? Something like that. Winark. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Dude. Okay, Alliant. Holy shit, he's lagging crazy as fuck. Strengthless. Okay. These guys are even friendly. Looks like I'm not welcomed here. Diablo that's Diablo the Reaper. Shit. Man. Jeez. I'm gonna die for like a split second. And it's already over? Jeez.
Didn't expect this fight gonna be ended that easy.
Well, at least it's the best time to bring up the primacy boost. Because who knows what is gonna happen next? If stuff is gonna happen. If you know what I mean. Okay. Stupid fucking wall, and that's the weirdest thing I've ever seen. That's a weird way for like a giant to die anyways. Oh, there we go. Bam. Chaw. There we go. I think I'm even trying to get some kills off. For some stupid reason. For like, I don't know, stupid reason. Then I explain my build. I think the build is really interesting.
For a character.
Someone else like that for themselves. Well, that doesn't even like the best watcher. Well, it kind of does because it's a part of the Bloodshade part of the Player Run Covenant. And I know I was supposed to follow the rules, like no apply, like no nothing for some, I don't know, stupid reasons. Gragnor. This is interesting. Slakador. Okay. Shadow Abyss.
Boys!
Yeah?
Let's go. Food sucks. Let's go get food. Log out.
Okay.
Didn't I just tell you to log out?
I am evading someone.
You
gonna what?
He just started an evade. I told him to log up, and he just went, okay, and he started playing.
He just started an invasion.
But we have to go somewhere, because it's... I think it's a surprise, so...
How about here doses the masked clown?
How about here doses the masked clown?
Pretty
sure.
Pretty sure that who's someone who needs one, right? Somewhere, like going out to eat, instead of that, you know, just cooking, because it would be nice to come.
Yaren?
Yeah?
Close that door.
the midget reached. What happened if you find a midget reaper?
Then that will be weird.
Probably bad, because he's probably gonna... Because possibly he's gonna be more powerful than the others.
Well, obviously.
Honestly, no. Obviously, no. Idiot. Idiot. Look what he has done. Team. You don't even care. You shamed me. You don't even care. You shamed. Ain't me. Shamed? What's that supposed to mean?
Unbelievable. Oh, this is the reason why I call it Ammon. You call that a prince? Unbelievable. Well, I call that a BS. I call that BS. This is what happens. This is what exactly happened.